I'm Dr. Natalie McGathey. I teach mathematics. I was offered a position at Purdue University North Central. That was a tenure track position. I really enjoyed it. But while I was there, I sort of realized what an impact I could have as a professor, the impact that I could have on my students, and even the impact that I could have on the community. I decided to make the journey from the four-year institution to the community college, because there you have a real opportunity to make a big impact in somebody else's life. If you don't have the right background in mathematics, if you have the mindset from previous experiences that you're only capable of this much, and then you have maybe some bad habits from previous experience, then that could stop you from achieving whatever it is that you want to, whatever your goal is. But at a community college, we offer that opportunity to basically press the reset button. You can take your developmental coursework here and really work to get that good knowledge base that you can build upon to achieve whatever your goals are. Math for elementary school teachers. Those are some of my favorite courses to teach. That course is very rewarding because it gives me a chance to affect the mindset of those teachers. Because a lot of people come into that course thinking that math is all formulas and numbers, that you give me the formula and I can plug in the numbers and figure out the problem. But that's not the exciting part of math. The exciting part of math is the messy part, where you're given a problem that you might not even know there's a solution to. And you really have to try to look at the problem from a bunch of different angles and to think creatively about how to solve something that you don't even know if there's a solution. And children are generally, they are excited, and they do get really excited about solving difficult problems, and they feel really rewarded when they get things. But it's when we have those teachers that say, no, you're doing it wrong, you have to do it my way, your way's wrong, my way's right. Or the kid who sits in class and asks, well, why? You know, why is it this way, or why is that the formula? And the thing that you don't want is for the teacher to say, it is because I said so, or this is the way it is because that's what it's going to be on the test, and that's what you need to know in order to get the A. Totally ruins the point. This class is a chance to really remedy that and to change that mindset to make math exciting.